My vision is to accelerate an equitable transition to a clean energy economy by energy education, starting from disadvantaged communities in Alabama. We propose participatory education and workforce training in energy technology, management, and entrepreneurship for Alabamian students underrepresented in STEM with disadvantaged backgrounds. What's your vision?